Kenny mentioned in the second intermission the injury to Chris Neal. A freak accident yesterday. That's an important player come playoff time. Ponikarovsky working his way in. Ponikarovsky in front. They score! Steven Gianta off a rebound in front. That's his first National Hockey League goal.
Oh, what a smile. One of the greatest smiles a player will ever put on his face. He's scoring his first goal, but
Alex Ponikarovsky not able to get the puck in the net himself. Just shields Danny Alfredsson, lays it off the very end of the pad of Anderson. And it doesn't matter about size. If you've got heart and you've got a will and a desire to drive the net, you're going to get some of these. Gonchar just kind of faded away. And
Steven Gianta, the other thing was, Steve, he elevated it. He just didn't whack at it. He knew he had to get it upstairs. And congratulations to him.